you can earn a Looker Skill Badge on Google Cloud Skills Boost right now for free. Not only that, but you can learn a heck of a lot about Looker, whether you know a little already or know nothing at all. What's a skill badge? It's a digital badge officially issued by Google that really just shows that you have a skill in a certain area of Google Cloud. Again, these are official badges that you can put on LinkedIn, on your resume, or whatever professional site you want to show off that you have this skill. Now, they are digital, but there's nothing stopping you from printing them out and putting them on your fridge. I did. Now, not every course on Google Cloud Skills Boost is free, though there is a loophole that I'll get into in a bit. But this course, Prepare Data for Looker Dashboards and Reports, is. All you have to do is log in with your Google account and get cracking. This course has 4 learning labs that walk you through different tasks in Looker. How to find the data, for example, flight data. How to pick the dimensions and measures, or really the pieces of the data that you want to examine. Departure dates, flight distance. How to filter and sort the data in different ways. And how to merge data from 2 different sources. It also walks you through how to save your data visualizations, also known as looks, to a dashboard. And even if you don't know a single thing I just said, it doesn't matter. Since this is an introductory skill badge, you can still take this course, learn something, and earn that skill badge. And these labs are really cool because you actually go into the product and really use it with real data. Check it out. I'll click Start Lab and I can open Looker, but I'll right click and open it in an incognito window so it doesn't mess up my actual Google account I'm logged in with. I'm gonna copy and paste the temporary username and password, and here we go. Now, I just follow the steps and start doing some stuff in Looker. I'm also always able to check my progress to make sure everything's been done correctly. After completing the 4 guided labs, you'll encounter the challenge lab, which offers no guidance. You're simply instructed to accomplish different tasks, and you have to figure out how to do them independently. This is the lab you have to pass in order to get the badge. In full transparency, I didn't pass it on my first attempt, but that's the beauty of it. It doesn't matter. If you fail it, you can just retake it and try again. So don't let it intimidate you. And honestly, I'm happy I failed it the first time because taking it again really solidified my knowledge of it. So what are you waiting for? Just try it. It's such a valuable free thing that you can have right now. Now, as I mentioned before, not everything on Google Cloud Skills Boost is free. Some things require credits or need a membership to access, but remember that loophole I mentioned? You can sign up for a free trial for 30 days and get as many skill badges as you can within that time. And who knows? After that, maybe you'll want a monthly subscription. Okay, try it out. Good luck. And if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you click the link in the description to head right to the course.